weekend, the Maryland Food Bank kicks off its Harvest for the Hungry Spring Forward Food Drive. 11 News reporter Ava Marie went shopping at the Safeway in Towson very early this morning to find out more.
3, 2, 1, go!
And with that, 31-year-old Stephanie Custis was off, ready to grab as many groceries as possible during her 2-minute shopping spree. She walked away with a full cart worth $450, including baby items she plans to share with her sister. Safeway sponsors this contest annually as an exciting way to kick off the Harvest for the Hungry food drive. From March 1st to March 9th, customers at all Maryland Safeways can purchase $10 grocery bags pre-filled with the essentials like canned meat, vegetables, and pasta. The food is donated directly to the Maryland Food Bank at a time when their holiday donations start to run low.
There's about 457,000 people in our service area who don't know where their next meal is coming from. 162,000 are children. So this is the kind of drive that really raises that awareness at a time of year when we need that help more than ever.
During last year's drive, Safeways across the region sold over 6,000 of these bags.
Customers really respond to the food drive and to the convenience of being able to give to people in need.
And the program is convenient for the Maryland Food Bank as well.
These we don't have to sort through. We don't have to repackage. They come into our warehouse, they go on the shelves, they're out the door almost immediately into the hands of families who need them.
This year's food drive has taken on a brand new name, Spring Forward, meant to carry forward the mission of the organizer's founder, Larry Adam, who passed away last fall.
One person who inspired so many thousands of people to give and to help the hungry. Over 27 years since Harvest for the Hungry was founded, it's collected 30 million pounds of food. So it's a great reminder of just what one person can do.
And just so you know, donations can also be made online at the Maryland Food Bank. And if you live in Baltimore City, non-perishable food items can be picked up right at your doorstep. Just place a bag outside for pickup by the post office. For more information, check out our website, WBALTV.com, and look under links seen on TV.